Okay, we made it back. We're back.
It's dark.
It's fine.
It's nighttime.
It's horrible.
Everybody take a nap, but don't take a nap. Continue watching the video. I love the space. I don't really like Mars as a planet, but like I like how close it is.
It's really cool. It's not Mars, but
I know it's red like Mars.
It is.
I'm more of a Saturn fan. Love those rings.
I agree.
It just looks
so cool. Are you
trying
to distract me from my nightmares?
Yeah. That's the only thing.
You're like, let's talk about space, not water. You said you're not afraid of space.
Yeah. We haven't even explored the ocean as much as we have.
Oh, God, I know.
The space. Because space is that much cooler because you get to float around. But astronauts have to go in, like, big pools so they can train to get to space.
Yeah, which is fucking stupid.
But they gotta.
Oh, hey, air thingy.
They gotta do it or else we won't do any leaps for mankind or all that stuff.
Very true.
Exactly. Gotta, water is helpful.
Okay.
Gotta preserve our water resources. Oh,
I hate how dark it is. It sucks. And it sucks.
But do you mean like the distance or?
Yes, I hate big black emptiness.
Okay.
I am terrified.
Yeah?
Shut up. Oh, I'm near the thing. I didn't mean to go that way. No.
You got it. You didn't die.
Like, I told you. I told you. Oh my God. Jesus Christ.
It's a stalker. It's a stalker. He's stalking you.
Oh, God!
You knew you were weak. Wait, where is magnesium?
It's made from salt. I was looking for salt.
Oh. I wasn't paying attention.
No.
I was just thinking about space. Oh, wait, back over there. There. Back.
What? Oh,
there.
Salt.
Yeah, see,
oh,
yeah.
Okay. I think that's all I needed.
Good. We got it.
My lifeboat's not in exactly the same position that it was before.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. When you were getting to it, it was, like, the farthest away I've ever seen it.
Yeah, well, I mean, I know it went farther, but, oh, my Christ. Apologies that I screamed like a child.
It's fine, you're being stalked. It was a stalker. Ugh. That's scary.
That's why I saw the kelp, and I was like, no, because that's where they live.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's where their home is.
Welder. All right, now this is where a lot of, as I've noticed, lots of people have not done right away, which I was like, why? Why didn't you
fucking... I hate looking at these sparks. It just looks dirty and mean.
Well, that's why we are fixing it.
It looks nasty, yeah. You gotta get right on fixing your stuff. Don't put off maintenance issues so they become bigger issues. That's a lesson for you all.
Look how nice that is.
Yeah, it looks great. It was dark before in here.
Yes.
That stunk.
And now it's pretty. And we are status okay.
Okay. I can't believe you crash landed and this thing was on fire and you didn't die.
Well, the reason I like kept noticing that, like... Oh, yeah, this is just so... But, like, as soon as you get this up and running, like, things go pretty quickly.
Go what?
Like, the plot. There is plot to this game, believe it or not. It's not just a building game and not just an exploration game. So, basically, that was just the Aurora telling me that no one's coming.
Sweet.
It's
just you and your thoughts and the space fish planet.
Yep. Basically.
That's good.
Oh, there is a new message. I didn't realize that. I don't know. They come in every once in a while. You've been down too long in the midnight sea. Oh, don't you see what I mean?
Is that a joke?
No, it's a line from a song.
Oh, I thought it was a
jab. Don't you see what I mean? Ow! Don't you see what I mean?
No.
No?
I've never heard this.
Nothing? Don't got it?
Unfortunately. All right.
Sorry, I might be a bit of a 70s rock child.
I'm a lived under a rock child. Because I don't know what that is.
Good rhyme. I like it. Alrighty, so the next thing, I went through this a lot faster this time.
Yeah, because you know what? You got.
I did. Remembered. I kind of fucking blew through this.
That's good, because I kind of hate. I don't hate crafting, but I've been doing it for so many years.
That's
like,
true.
Like, I played Terraria, and it's like, I got it. You know, rock stick, Silver, copper, gold, copper, gold. Make copper to go copper. Go copper, gold. Copper, battery. Yeah. Smelting. I was in WoW. Just smelting and smelting and smelting and smelting. How many hours of my life I've lost just smelting? It's like, enough. We live in 2016. No more medals. Just put in your iPad and shut up. No more.
Fucking 3D print copper. That shit.
Enough. Yes. I mean, I'm not tired of crafting, but I don't know. I just want to fight. Let's just play Street Fighter and just punch people.
I agree.
I can't craft. I have no patience anymore. I'm not patient. I want to get to the fighting. Okay, yes.
Oh, right. No, no. I just need more. I'm going to make a scanner and a flashlight. So I just need more mushrooms. Bloop, bloop. Because they're acid mushrooms. So they're like, you know, the acid of a battery, and then you have copper. So you make a battery.
That's so interesting. I don't know how to make anything, so maybe that's why I'm mad, because I'm jealous. I don't know how stuff goes together.
In this game? Or in general? Just in
life. I don't know how to make... I'm not a maker of things.
Wait a minute. Did I miss it? Oh, no. I'm just missing the titanium. Got it. Okay. We're going to escape. We're going to go to our little doobie. We're going to take some titanium.
Cool.
Titanium! Yay! Okay.
Isn't that a song?
I don't know.
It is.
Oh, yeah. I was like, what are you talking about? I don't know no song about titanium. Oh, yeah, I do.
It is. We won't sing it, because for one, I don't even remember
how it goes.
You're going to give us an infraction, because it's going to be too perfect.
No, not with my voice right now. Not after all that we've been doing today.
It's true.
If I can remember the lyrics.
Exactly.
It's impossible. Ricochet, take your aim. Fire away, fire away. Yeah, no.
That's good.
That's not perfect, though.
It's good enough. I couldn't even remember any of the words. And I've heard that song so many times.
I'm titanium! Because my voice cannot go up that high or be auto-tuned. So that's all you're getting.
You're not titanium. Your name's Nicole. Don't get twisted. And Rihanna isn't titanium either. She's Rihanna. Everybody, yes. Keep your perspective in check. Remember who you are. Oh, you dropped a dead fish.
Yeah.
Oh, yuck.
He was decomposing.
That's gross.
Yeah, right?
It's not healthy.
No. So now we've got this scanner thing and a flashlight. So the flashlight, in theory, helps you at night, but actually it just makes things more terrifying.
How?
So, oh, because then you can see the fucking shit that's coming at you.
Okay. I saw it before. It's fine. I get it, the theory.
So now...
This looks funny.
Yeah, it's kind of fun, though. You get to run it. So, oh, wait, nope, whoops. Now there's a thing over here. If I remember correctly.
The spaceship part?
Yeah, they're different like fragments. I think I can't really, because I think that's the ship over there. So we don't want to go that way because...
You got air.
Oh shit, I've been underwater too long.
I was about to say you've got mail, but that's not it.
That is a very different situation. I cannot get mail. They did not have my forwarding address to Planet Bullshit Ocean.
Whatever. Yeah.
There's apparently land.
What? No, there's not.
There is. You gotta find it.
How far would you have to go?
Pretty far, actually.
That's so much work.
It is.
I'm tired just
work.
Hearing about it.
You're just tired, though.
That's also true. You're right, but. I don't want to get to nobody's land. I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah.
Now, already.
What are you?
Did you get it already? Rain. Where's the bubbles?
I don't know. Where did the bubbles go? Oh, they ran away from me.
How? Okay.
Here we go. Yeah, see, watch. If I pass too close to this guy, he farts.
That's gross. Think of other people. Oh, are you scanning them?
No, I'm trying to find, so I found one earlier, but I couldn't do anything with it, so I left it alone. There's these white blocks, essentially.
Yeah.
And they're called fragments, but they're basically like thingies. Fuck that guy! Why is he there?
You're airy, man.
But they're like these, fuck you, I got it, Siri.
I already told her.
I have two people looking out for me, and you don't need to be one of them.
Yeah, we got
this. Want to have me be fucking horrified for a minute?
No.
I hate caves. Is there anything here
you need?
Oh, Chunk? Oh, didn't mean to do that.
You're gonna break. You just made this thing.
I know. Well, no, it doesn't. It actually doesn't break them.
It's very durable.
Yeah, everything is.
It's so funny. Just use your sci-fi tools and just smash them. Everything's a hammer.
Yep.
That's funny. I mean, like, it's more convenient because it'd be annoying to switch to the hammer tool every time.
Exactly.
That's
yeah.
It's a pain in the butt, but it's fine. Take your iPhone camera or whatever, just smash it against objects to loosen them.
I mean, it's only limestone. Limestone isn't that. Oh, but you see how, like, it's degrading to orange?
What?
The
oh, yeah, that thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. I see. Is it because you use energy to smash?
Nope.
Oh.
It's actually in certain areas, like, the deeper that you go, the faster that you run out of oxygen.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And also, like, the pressure, like, factors in.
Yeah.
There is... Ah! There's a fragment over here. See, this is part of the ship.
Yeah.
There's ship down here that I can... We can do a bit of exploring.
Exploring.
And if I remember, there's really not... There's a couple of dudes down here who want to eat me, but they don't come up this far. They kind of stick close to the floor.
So they can eat you when you fall asleep?
Yeah. Where the fuck is this thing? I know that there is one down here.
It's going to nibble your face off.
No, it won't.
Is that sharp? It's not sharp.
It's not sharp.
It looks like a sea urchin, though.
Oh, no,
that's why I'm reacting to it.
It's, seagrass, essentially.
Grass.
Yeah, it's just grass.
But it's all red. Red means danger.
No, you've never seen, red seaweed?
No. I'm not a fish.
Well, no, but it exists in, like, where we went to college. It is, like, a problem.
But that color.
No, it's red.
Okay.
Yeah, like, when it's healthy, it's, like, really, really red. See, that's one of them.
He's spooky.
Yep.
Just a wiggle-waggle in a way.
Yep.
It's creepy.
Where the fuck? I knew that... There was a fragment. There is a fragment.
In this place?
Around here. Or unless they just completely are random each time. Which
That'd
is a possibility.
Great.
So we're going to go up to the surface here, and then we're going to... Well, actually, next time we'll explore.
I love exploring. Okay.
All right. Bye. We will see you guys next time and explore during the day, not at fucking night.
Daytime.